There we go, bitch.
You just got ash all over you.
I don't care. Oh, shit. My bad.
It's all good. Fucking D just fucking comments on our posts about those smalls and mediums.
Oh, the Tragedy Collective?
Yeah.
What did he say?
Looking for models. We'll buy merch.
Shit. Yeah. D is in Darius?
Yeah.
D is for Darius.
Sorry that.
No, that's cool. It was bumpy.
Yeah.
A little bumpy. We're not smoking weed and listening to Tool. It's not high school. Smoking weed and listening to dubstep, it's still high school.
Yeah, just a different fucking...
Yeah, just like 2 years later.
It's a different bathroom.
Oh, like, God, shut up.
Party.
Yeah, shut up. I hate you. Shut up. Don't ever say that to me again. Don't talk to me or my son ever again.
Fucking Galatians 4:16, bro. And they hated him, but he was right, you know?
I was really hoping you wouldn't give them the context just so I could use that in the fucking vlog.
You still can. You can, if anything...
I just cut it.
No, if anything, what you do is you have me in the picture of Jesus in his face. Just a picture of my face in Jesus' face.
I hate you
yeah.
so much.
Of the original chick track. You know what I mean? Like, of that ugly looking...
This is the worst.
Omaha. Hey, some of you were trying to be in fucking high school, bro.
Shit, wow, shut up, okay? Let's fucking pick something else. Hold the iPod up where the camera can see it so everybody knows how much street cred I got. See how sticker bomb that motherfucker is?
Bro, that's fire as fuck, bro.
That's how you know I'm the coolest motherfucker you know.
Oh my god, bro. Okay. Let's say everything that has showed up has been like a Tool song, basically.
Well, I have a lot of Tool on there.
Yeah.
A band that you're likely to see shuffling music on my iPod. Tool, Tech N9ne, fucking Bob Dylan, just because I fucking got his... I literally got his discography just for the fuck of it. Fucking Modest Mouse,
Bro, I might have to put something on.
Do it. Do your thing.
Okay.
Put on whatever.
And it'll, if I play from the artist, it won't, like, it won't random, right? Like, if I play from
no.
the artist, okay.
Yeah. Like, once you go pick something, it turns shuffle off. Yes. Oh, shit. Fucking squirrel in the road.
Fuck it, bro.
That motherfucker was deader than a bitch. I just didn't want to hit it and amplify the fucking shame that our ancestors have brought upon this land, bro.
Who would have thought? Millions of years of technology, or the fucking evolution a squirrel has gone through, but then humans make fucking roads. You know what I mean?
You think, considering that the fucking squirrels and shit really have, like, kind of been here... not longer necessarily, but, like, bro, the animals and shit, and the, like, a lot of the different wildlife that we are around have been pretty much the same for the last couple hundred years. You'd think by now they would have evolved to fucking... Well, I mean, they have. Some animals have literally evolved to be more nocturnal, so they see humans less. But I'm meaning, you'd think by now they would evolve, even just within the last 50 years, that they would have undergone some sort of, like, natural sort of path of evolution where they fucking learn to avoid things that are coming at them 50 miles an hour with fucking big artificial lights on.
You would totally think so, bro. But
you would think that.
Fucking evolution works in such a long term. Like, 50 years is nothing.
Yeah, look, that's nothing in the grand scheme of things.
Yeah.
You're right. I guess that you're absolutely right. I'm not trying to say otherwise. But it's just like crazy.
Oh,
you know?
Yeah.
It's just a strange phenomenon. Is the best way I can put it.
Right. Yeah, dude. Because of evolution, some fucking scaly fish motherfucker walked out of the earth, or like out of the ocean, and now I have to pay fucking taxes.
This niche empty. Feet.
Oh.
I'm gonna put that meme in this.
You should.
I have to. Just so people know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
I think I've fucking hit this a million times.
Oh, shit. I don't think so, really.
I was gonna say, I hope you've been paying attention, because I have not. Did I get my vape when we left? Oh, I think it's in my bag. Yes. Affirmative. Speaking of, we two birds stoned at once.
I am still getting shivers, like I'm fucking doing acid all over again, bro.
You probably are. It's not. It's probably still technically not completely out of your system.
Oh, I mean, probably not.
That's what I'm meaning. Like, that's how you remember. I told you that night that I recorded with Forrest. I did that acid that you gave me that I thought Sarah gave me.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I did that acid that was on that sweet tart, and it was still. It wasn't super potent. But it definitely did the fucking... It definitely did something. Like, I didn't get super crazy visuals.
Yeah.
But I definitely tripped because I was giggling my fucking balls off.
Oh, all yeah.
Night. But the thing was, is that, call me up.
Hey, Zell, smile.
GoPro,
fuck
stop.
Me up, fam.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Say cheese. And rye. Wait, that's not the name of that book, is it?
Your boy getting his head shaved, just like I did. You already know. Yeah. Oh my gosh, yes.
Wizard hat with those motherfucking beeps, man.